Hello, welcome. You had an appointment with me. Great, do you have your ID? Please. Okay. Okay, do you have your credit card or debit card with you? Okay. Thank you. Here. How may I help you today? You can keep it, just okay. So, I would love to give you more understanding of what our credit cards will create for you, what type of expectations and bonus systems you can expect. I can start a folder for you real quick. Let me just see something. What is your social security number? Mm-hmm. Okay. We'll do a little quick checkup, okay? It might take just a second. Process it. How's your day so far? Wonderful. Did you have any other questions besides this application today? Okay. Cash. That's fine. Yeah, you know, you're not the first person who's asking to change your bills for better quality ones. We have many international customers who've been requesting that. Yeah. It is kind of crazy, yeah, that they make you, like, change for brand new bills. Yeah, I've heard some crazy stories. There was one customer I had just very recently who was traveling to Eastern Europe, like Russia, Ukraine, yeah. And they said that their bills are devalued almost in half if there's any marking or like a little crease on a corner. So it's like half of your money. So yeah, I completely understand. You can put them right here. They're completely safe. Once this is processed, I'll definitely take care of that for you. Okay. Okay, so I have the results. Yep, you are approved for a credit card. For a checking card. Okay. Is it a business? Would you be putting down anything on the checking card today? There is a fee, yes. Of course, it's always better to put something down. Okay, I can transfer some from your other accounts if you wish. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay. So minimum is $2,500. To keep the balance going and no fee charged, either on savings or checking account or combined, so you can break it up too. Okay. So we'll do $2,500 from account 17008. Look like you will apply. Okay. Let me get some paperwork for you. you interested at all in opening a investment account. We do work with Goldman Sachs. Yeah. Here's some interesting information for you if you'd like to read more about it. Mm-hmm. Some of you on different charges, sales charges, service fees, if any, expenses, management fees, and you can look at the investment objectives. And have you had an investment account before? You can definitely get a better understanding of that with one of our investment managers as a more by credit. Okay. Of course, I'll let you know. I can even schedule something for you today if you wish. Okay, let's do that. So, I do not have any availability today with any of our professionals, but I do see some availability for tomorrow and the day after. Okay, so okay. What time works better for you? I have 10:45 in the morning, or I have 2:30 in the afternoon. Gonna leave from work right away. That's a good idea. You can expect this meeting to be about, I'd say about an hour, depending on how many questions you have. Yeah, it can be quite detailed. Yes. As far as I know, they're going to create a perfect analytical view of your expenses, of your tax deductions, and whatever you are eligible to apply for. Yeah, so, and of course I'm missing some information too, so don't take it as a professional advice at this time, okay? Yeah, okay. So let me just go ahead with opening an account. Relax, okay? Is your address still the same? Okay. Did your phone number change at all? Okay, good. Just for our references. And I'm also going to follow up with you about the appointment for your investment account meeting. Okay. Alright. All this information correct here? Can you look? Yep. Okay, good. Okay. Would you please check on everything here and tell me correct to here. So account title, we can leave it as just tracking. Okay. to write in if it's different. This is the address that we have on file for you. City, country, state, zip code. This is the date of when you're opening up this account with me here. This is the type that you have. Advantage. Checking. This is your account number. Don't show it to anybody. Okay, then here's your balance. $2,500, just as we talked about. Okay. And here's your future interest. Off of those $2,500, it goes 6 cents monthly. It's not a huge percentage. Again, if you're interested in investment accounts, that would be different. Okay. Here's the date, the financial center name, which is this location, my name right here, Maria, yeah, and my phone number if you ever have any questions. Okay, then if you have more information, you can use our app to look up all of that information. Okay, so just glance over and sign right here, please. To be your folder, you're welcome to keep it. My card with all of my hours and my phone number are here too. Of course. Okay, let me see. Here's an overview for you. So here's an overview of your Advantage account. It's just some key policies and fees. So there's a monthly maintenance of $8. Mm-hmm. There's also a withdrawal limit fee, and it also it really only applies to overdraft charges. So usually it is withdrawal limit fees $10 for each additional transaction. You have a total of 6 withdrawals monthly. If it's over that, then it's going to start charging you $10. Okay. Then you have transaction limitations, certain types of withdrawals and transfers, including online and mobile banking transfers and payments, automatic payments like bill payments, telephone and checks transfers. Okay, then certain types from savings accounts are limited to a total of 6 per month as well. Okay, if you exceed the transaction limitations more than an occasional basis, of course, they'll have to convert your account to a checking account, as it will no longer be earning any interest for you in that sense, so it's not going to be savings anymore. Okay? Any more questions? Yes, so there's also overdraft fees. Overdraft item fees are $35 per item. Meaning you do not have enough of funds in your account, and we have to pull money from under, so it's kind of a credit. Yeah. And then there's also returned item fees, also $35. When you have a declined or returned or unpaid balance. There's also overdraft protection transfer fee, which is only $12 per transfer. And when we do it, I'll kind of automatically charge you that from your funds, from your linked savings or checking account. This way, it won't overdraft and won't charge you $35. So you can just choose $12 monthly instead. Okay? Then there's also additional services like ATM withdrawal fees. So at our bank ATMs, there is no fee. Then non-bank of ours ATMs are $2.50 in the US territory, and outside of the US it's $5. Then statement copies, $5. For each paper copy that you request from us, if they are printable, then you can just access them on your app yourself without having to pay for any extras. So it's no fees. Then the stop payment fee, you can be charged for up to $30 for a fee that's been scheduled. Then cashier's checks are $15 for each check as a service. Deposited item returned, $12 for each domestic item, $15 for each foreign item. Okay? So that's kind of a breakdown of your major fees of this specific savings checking account. Okay. Do you know how much money in cash do you have for me to change up for you? Okay, I can calculate it, of course. Okay. Here's your ID, you can take that. So let me see. Okay, so you have different bills as well. All of these have to be changed. Okay, that's fine. Would you like them to be the same? Or you want them all to be hundreds, for example? Okay, so you're welcome to just sit back and relax. It might take me just a second. You'll go through them, separate them, and then split them into different categories. Look at the money, yeah. So a lot of my clients actually enjoy manifesting by looking at cash. You know, we don't get to touch money as much anymore, and there's a certain sensation in that. So sometimes looking at money and just kind of enjoying the view of them, can create this manifestation sort of sensation. 30 of them. This one's old one. Change them up for you. Okay, that should be an even amount. I'll give you three different animals. you're in your brand new 20s. Your cash in envelopes. Yep. Okay. Anything else? Of course, you're welcome to check on everything. Oh, I forgot. I'm sorry. I forgot to give you your credit card applications, your savings and checking account application. You'll find paperwork. Please just reach out, okay? Here it is for you. And you're welcome to sit and read through it. If you have any questions, I'm right here. Okay. about your appointment that we have scheduled for the 15th. Would you be able to make it? Okay, wonderful. I'll keep you up to date. Thank you so much. Of course. Thanks. Okay. Yeah, nowadays, they give us cell phones. Yeah. So these work. Cell phones. Hello, this is Maria from the bank. I'm just calling to check if you will be able to attend your meeting tomorrow at 12:30 with Jonathan. Please let me know at 410-410-410-00. Thank you. Speak to James, please. Thank you. Hello, James. Hi, this is Maria from the bank, remember? Yeah, it's good to see you too. So, anyway, are you coming back again next week? I do have you scheduled for analysis. I would love to take a look at your application, yeah? I'll do my best. Okay, so what day would work best next week? So we have 18th at 2:30, and then I have 19th at 12 o'clock exactly. Okay, alright. We'll do that then. Thank you so much, James. It was good hearing. Hello, Ms. Williamson. Hi, it's good to hear you. This is Maria from the bank. Yeah, it was great chatting with you yesterday. Just wanted to check, how are you doing? I see your investment account has been refilled for a few days. Okay. I just know that everything was on autopay on a daily basis for many months. Just checking on you to see. You know, we have different options. I would love to speak to my manager potentially and find a way to help you out in this. Of course. Yes, it would be a pleasure. Let me know how that works out. Okay, thank you so much. Okay, talk to you soon. Thank you, bye. She did not want to talk. Miss Erica. Hi. Yeah, this is Maria from the bank. It's good to talk to you again. How's the kid? Kids are good. Okay. Well, listen, I'm calling to check if you can switch with me for next Wednesday. I have an appointment at 9:15 a.m. I won't be able to make it on time. Can you switch with me the shifts, please? Is that okay? Oh, thank you so much. So what day do you want me to switch for?